आई सुखमिंद्रपाल सिंह गरेवाल पंजाब स्टेट प्रेजिडेंट भारतीय जनता पार्टी इन्वेस्टर्स है सेंड ए लैटर टू ऑनरेबल मास्टर मोहन लाल जी ट्रांसपोर्ट मिनिस्टर पंजाब गवर्नमेंट एंड डिमांडेड द स्टेट गवर्नमेंट शुड रिड्यूस द बस फेयर्स एज प्राइसेस ऑफ डीजल हैव बीन रिड्यूस्ड कंसिडरेबली बाय RS4 The prevailing rates of diesel are applicable in September 2005. It's citing an opportunity to increase fares in the wake of increased fuel prices. Autocratic Captain Amrinder Singh led Congress government in Punjab. Government burdened people of Punjab by raising the fares from 42 paisa per kilometer to 49 paisa per kilometer. The above dictatorial decision burdened over 8.5 lakh commuters who travel on 2,418 buses of Punjab Roadways and Punjab Roadways Transport Corporation and Pepsu Roadways Transport Corporation. Our SAD BJP government is committed to Raj Nahi Seva and the CM of Punjab government Sardar Prakash Singh Badal and our Bharatiya Janata Party Shromani Akali Dal government should immediately reduce bus fares from 49 paisa to 40 paisa to provide much awaited relief to a common man, Aam Aadmi of Punjab, especially when diesel prices have been rolled back to RS 29.82 rupees 82 paisa below its year 2005. The above decision will restrict Rajni Seva slogan given by SAD BJP alliance before Lok Sabha polls, especially when most of private fleets of buses are owned by the companies promoted by Honorable Chief Minister Sardar Prakash Singh Badal and Deputy Chief Minister Sarbvir Singh Badal. This is for a common man, 8.5 lakh people who daily who are daily passengers of these buses. It's not my matter, it's a matter of common man. I again demand from our high command, BJP, SAD government, Sardar Prakash Singh Badal ji, and our honorable leadership. Thank you.